NBC may have turned its late-night lineup into SNL alum theater, but CBS this morning unveiled plans for a sort of late-night Great White Way. In announcing James Corden as Craig Ferguson's replacement for Late Late Show, the network made note Corden had attracted international attention as the lead in the comedy One Man, Two Guvnors, first at the National Theatre and on the West End in London and then on Broadway, where he won the 2012 Tony Award for Best Leading Actor in a Play. Additional theatre credits include the worldwide tour of The History Boys in the lead role of Timms, whom he also played in the feature film adaptation. A spring 2015 Broadway revival of the Stephen Sondheim musical A Funny Thing Happened on the Way to the Forum had been planned around Corden when he got the Late Late Show offer. He also will star opposite Meryl Streep, Johnny Depp, and Emily Blunt in the feature adaptation of Broadway musical Into the Woods, which hits theaters in December. In a phone interview with Deadline, CBS Entertainment chairman Nina Tassler said Corden was picked because, among other qualifications, he and David Letterman's replacement Stephen Colbert complement each other. Where Colbert is known for his razor wit, Corden seduces with cuddliness, though he's also very sharp. Corden has a gift for physical comedy, a star's grace in a clown's body, that gets audiences giddy.